Happy Monday. I want to be able to encourage you in this moment. It's a millennial moment to be able to declare over your life that you are a success story. Sometimes I understand social media gets to us, the outside, maybe some words, maybe that person's have might have said or spoken or even have actions they might have even done. But I want to declare over your life that you are a success story. I want you to drive in your own lane. I want you to make your own lane, if that makes any sense. I want you to be able to be everything that you have been put on this earth by God to be. But it requires you knowing that you are a success story. You are a person that's making it. You are a person that's doing it. You are that person. And so right now, we're going to take a moment, and I want you to declare that I am a success story. I have everything that I need. I won't lack anything. God will give me the wisdom and the ability and the insight that people will be able to help me on my behalf. I will have a team. I will not want for anything. You will be a success story. You have to continue saying it. You have to continue speaking it. You might even have to write it out. We talked about vision boards before, but you might have to write it out. I know what it might look like, in this moment, but I'm telling you that you are a success story. Now, I will say this. Don't try to get in anybody else's lane. God has created you to be able to rock out in your own lane. Do what you've been called to do, and you will be amazing at it. So be encouraged. You are not a failure. You are a success. Have an amazing week. God bless.